Good morning, everyone. It's Thursday, and whoa, do we have a wonderful song for you today. We've been going through my favorites of the top 20 best-selling of all time, and we come today to number 8, and it's called Jesus Messiah, written by Chris Tomlin, often sung by him, of course, and it has sold 4.9 million records, although now it's more digital downloads, is it not? It is a marvelous song. And it comes, the basis for it comes out of one of the loftiest passages of scripture ever written. And I say that because it just so brings home the majesty of Jesus in his returning state and what he did for us. I have to read it to you so that you will get all you need to get out of this song as it ministers to your soul. Philippians chapter 2 at verse 5. And Paul wrote, your attitude should be the same as that of Christ Jesus. And what was Christ Jesus like? Here he goes. Who being in the very nature God. Jesus was God. It said over and over in scripture, either scripture's wrong, Jesus was wrong, as he said he was God, or he was right. And it's his life and conquering of death seems to say that's the correct way. Who being in the very nature God did not consider equality with God, something to be grasped, but made himself nothing, taking on the very nature of a servant, being made in human likeness. He was God, took on the form of a man. That's called the incarnation. That's what Jesus did. He left heaven and came down to be one of us. And being found in the appearance of a man, he humbled himself and became obedient to death, even death on a cross. What was his attitude? It was humility, was it not? He humbled himself to take on the form of a man. And then the key verse, verse 9. Therefore, God exalted him to the highest place and gave him the name that is above every name, that at the name of Jesus, every knee should bow. And in heaven and on earth and under the earth, every knee will bow. Don't put it off. Don't put it off till it's too late. Acknowledge him now. Make him the Lord of your life. Let me read verse 10 again. That at the name of Jesus, every knee should bow in heaven and on earth and under the earth, wherever. And every tongue confess that Jesus Christ is Lord to the glory of God the Father. That's what's going to happen. When he comes in power, that's going to be what happens. It doesn't matter what the media says or the paper says or the people who want to put their faith in woke ideology. It doesn't matter. Everyone is going to confess that Jesus is Lord, but it's going to be too late for many. So the name of this song is Jesus Messiah. And when it says that every tongue will confess that Jesus Christ is Lord, another translation for that word, the word Christ is merely the Greek translation for Messiah. Jesus, every tongue will confess that Jesus the Messiah is Lord. That's what that verse says directly. Jesus, Messiah. Well, this version that I have for us today is sung by the Gaither Vocal Band. And I chose them because it's just beautiful. And listen to the words. They say many, many names of Jesus. They're all his. And it every tongue will confess that Jesus the Messiah is Lord. Hey, God bless. Let this song minister to your spirit today so that you might walk closely with your Lord all this day. And I'll see you back tomorrow for another great song. Bye for now.
He became sin, who knew no sin, that we might become his righteousness. He humbled himself and carried the cross. Love so amazing, love so amazing. Jesus Messiah, Lord of all. His body the bread, his blood the wine, broken and poured out, all for love.
The whole earth trembled and the veil was torn.
Love so
Messiah.